had my chemistry skills on more of like a material science or nano engineering level. So at the, you know, nano level, building and designing small things, either robots or materials, to accomplish the engineering tasks of the future.